So far, Americans received two stimulus checks, one for $1,200 and one for $600. To track this money, use the Get My Payment tool on the IRS website. Now, if you don't have the checks and there is no information available to you to track it, then the Recovery Rebate Credit is something you should file with your 2020 taxes.